Tali brought a lot of you, huh? Robin, explorer of caves, puncher of assassins. Water from the Lazarus pit all this way. Now it's just obvious at this point.
come back.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the old-fashioned way? You know, without rockets? Talia's manipulating you. You have to fight through this.
What, you died, Tim? She said you died!
I didn't. I'm right here.
No! You're not real!
Even when I didn't believe in myself! Remember?
No!
Here, Bruce. I'm not going anywhere. Oh, thank God!
Easy there. What's happening to me?
It's a long story. There was a Lazarus pit under the Batcave. We found the Court of Owls. Your Uncle Jacob is the leader. Well, was. The Court's at war with the League. And since Raish is dead, Talia took over. She's been throwing you in the pit and pulling you back out to wear you down.
Wait! You found the Court of Owls.
You'd be so proud of us, Bruce. We're working so well as a team. No. Don't give in. That's what she wants.
This pretender pulls you away from me. Come back to me, beloved. Yes. Good.
Stay away from him!
Bruce!
After all I've done, you were to be my champion, not his.
No, no! You can't die again. Gotham's not ready.
You're ready. You were always smarter than me, Robin. You'll make a better Gotham than I ever could.
You will not hinder my plans any longer. Another Robin shall fall tonight. You should just give up. Oh, just give up now. For you. seems my beloved did train you well.
It is over. Now to our spoils.
A new voice, huh? That didn't take long.
Take heart. Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
There is no time where I let you get a Lazarus pit.
Go! Deal with the problem.
We've found the wreckage of the Batwing. He's gone. Gotham City still needs me. The court will act like nothing happened. But I'm still watching. And I'll make sure they know. Bringing Jacob Kane's crimes to light was just the start. The Court of Owls is at war with this city and its people, and they're not about to stop. But they are done hiding inside Gotham's walls. Because when I find them, they'll have nowhere to hide. People of Gotham, I know you won't let fear control your lives. And I am giving you my word that you will never have to.
Thank you. info on the board.
If you're watching this, I'm Bet.
Reports of another seismic event at Wayne Manor has Gotham City on edge. The already collapsed estate of the late Bruce Wayne has been closed to the public since it was destroyed earlier this year, leading many to speculate on what will become of the site the millionaire once called home. Even after all this time, a makeshift memorial in Wayne's honor continues to grow near the estate, prompting City Council to consider making it permanent. It appears that filling the hole, both literal and proverbial, left by Wayne's passing will prove even more difficult than previously thought. But that will not stop a city that loved him from trying. You're watching GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice in news.
You will not stop me!
Defeat me.
Thanks, Zero.
Happy to help. Now get to safety.
Double team!
that one.
Dispatch, we're going to be at the scene soon.
Time for me to leave. Lucky I went easy.
I'm proud of us.
Guess we're almost there, dispatch.
Got a jet.
Up!
Jason.
Incoming!
Thank you.
had him back.
What was that? What was that?
Should have seen this coming.
They're on me!
Stupid boss all over!
Get him off!
know what we do to chickens!
What's he doing here?
Guess he's had enough.
Fucking
asshole! I'd say that did it. Not even close.
New info on the board.
We almost had him back.
We got a second chance to say goodbye. That's more than you get with most people.
But it's not fair! What Talia did! How are you not angry about that?
Oh, I'm furious at Talia. For everything. And someday, I'll make sure he...
Ah!
Nothing you do here matters. Oh, did that hurt, Tim? More comes your way, Robin.
You will never defeat me! intel for the evidence.
Thank you.
I feel